heads off to noble bunches, as I have heard men say. They started out from London all on the market day, and as they were riding along as fast as they could ride, "Oh, stop your horse," says Johnson, "for I hear some woman cry." "I will not stop," says Wilson, "I will not stop," says he. "I will not stop," says Wilson, "for robbed we shall be." So Johnson, he got off his horse and he searched the woods all around, and there he found this woman with her head into the ground. "How came you here, dear woman? How came you here fast bound? How came you here stark naked with your head into the ground?" "Oh, they robbed me, they stripped me, they left me here fast bound. They left me here this morning with me head into the ground." So Johnson, he being a valiant man and a man of valiant mind, he wrapped his coat around her and he took her up behind. And as they were riding along as fast as they could ride, she put her fingers to her mouth and she gave three shivering cries. Up jumped three bold and struggling men with swords keen in hand, who then commanded Johnson, commanded him to stand. "I'll stop, I'll stand," says Johnson, "I'll stop, I'll stand," says he, "for never was I in all me life afraid of any three." Oh, two of them he quickly slew, and the third he did not mind, till the false young woman took her knife and she stabbed him from behind. For Johnson, he spun round about and fell down to the ground, and he cursed that wretched woman who gave him his death wound. Oh, the day it being the market day, there were people passing by who saw the awful murder, who saw poor Johnson die.